Oh, there's more coming? Is there? Oh! Just let that play out. Let's let that play out. Actually, I'll give you some healing hands. Oh. So much for me giving you healing hands, but it's okay. Where am I right now? There we go. Okay. Can I search you guys this time? Oh, I can. Got dwarven bolts. Oh yeah, the ball dudes can use bolts. Forgot about that. Dwarven oil, dwarven cog, here. Dwarven oil. I need to make me another one of these things. That's what I need to do. Dwarven gear, dwarven gear. I hope I got all that stuff. I'll take that. Dwarven bolt, dwarven oil, and soul gem. What's in here? Nothing. Well, it's got a marker over there. What is this? Okay. Blinding light. Chest. Oh my god. Why? Use light arm skill. Sap of Fury. Remove here. Elven Warhammer. Oh, I need all of it. Bomber bow I don't need. Arrows I don't need, but they don't weigh anything. Okay. Well, Lydia, what do you have? That's, are you carrying any junk?
How can I serve you?
Well, I'm going, yeah. Okay, let's see, what's cheap? Falmer swords are cheap. You don't need Falmer swords. I'll just take all the junk you have. And also, I wanted to give you more Dwarven armor. I also gotta equip myself with some boots. That armor skill. You don't really need to look that. You can carry that, Susan. Whatever. Okay, so.
Going,
okay, yeah, I'm carrying junk. So, I'm gonna drop the junk out here. Okay, that's. I have a warhammer, they're worth quite a bit. Swords. You aren't worth anything. Falmer War Axe, not worth anything. So, if you're not worth like 100 or more, then I'm not gonna keep you. What about in here? Okay, I'm going to keep those, obviously. Okay, I'm going to keep that. Oh, I'm not overweight. Just have to get rid of the Falmer stuff. Pulling the lever. Reactivate. Find someone who knows about the expedition. Reactivated. Automated defenses. Wait. What? Reactivate the automated defenses? It doesn't sound too good. I mean, I'm gonna be automatic, like, gonna be killed by automated defense. Ooh, what's this? Oh, Dwindling Magic. Increases magic resistance by 15. I'll take it. Can I wear more than one ring? Actually, I don't know. Oh. I might be able to just drop down. Can I? Yeah, I can. Okay. Just gonna go down here. Automated defenses. Oh my god, Dwarven Centurion. Okay. Well, I'm gonna say fuck this. Definitely gonna say fuck this. Okay, we gotta go through the armory. That just sounds wonderful. Which way? Okay, go this way, I think. Please. I don't want to fight. Lydia, I don't want you to fight either. We're getting out of here as soon as possible. So, was that a stupid idea? Yep. And that That was a stupid idea. I realize that that now. Where's the door? Okay, the door over here. I'm Argonian. I can hide in the water. Is this where the door is? Nope. Okay, I have to go up. Do I have to go up here? No, I don't. Okay. Maybe up here? I have no clue where Lydia is. If she dies, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. Oh, please. I don't want to fight. Hello. Ouch. Don't mind me. Please don't mind me. Where's Lydia? Oh, Lydia's out there fighting. Oh, Lydia. Lydia's gonna die. Oh, no. Lydia's gonna die. Oh, no. 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 Please, Lydia, don't die. Oh, Lydia, we're almost there. I wish you would just get over here. Okay. Hello. Oh. Okay, definitely didn't see that coming. Oh, that was pretty bad. They can't. I still support them. Ouch, why do you got hurt so much? I hurt so much. Please just drop dead. Okay, you're dead. Okay, you two drop dead so Lydia doesn't die. Just drop dead. Just drop dead. Okay. Asking you nicely, just drop dead, please. Okay, I'll take all that. We made it out of there. Don't ask me how we made it out there, but I'll take it. I don't even know what that is. Oh, that's supposed to be a body. Let's just get out of here. I don't like spiders. I don't want to fight any more dwarven stuff. I just want to go home. That's all I'm gonna do. I did that thing. I activated the automated defenses. I don't know if I was supposed to, but I'm not gonna go through all that trouble again and undo that. No, not worth it. Totally not worth it. I don't know where Lydia is. I hope she comes back here. Because there's no way we were going to fight a centurion and all those dwarven spheres. And the farmer on top of that. No way. I'd have to, like, turn god mode on. No, dude, thank you for being a complete asshole.
Uncle Calselma.
I still have to...
What is it, nephew? Can't you see I'm trying to think here?
I just wanted to know if you needed anything.
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Are you sure?
Stop bothering me, I can't.
I'm Cal. Don't let my uncle go on about his theories. He'll be here all night.
Okay.
I have things to study. What is it?
I've killed whatever.
You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months. As promised, is the key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile.
Yay. I can go to a museum. I don't even know where that museum is. I found this expedition journal.
Let's see. Ah. So that's what happened to Stavin. Tragic. But I warned him he was leading those people on a fool's errand. Unfortunately, sometimes the stone of scholarship is built on the foundation of death. I'll inform the kin. Here. I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the ruins. But they won't be needing it anymore.
Damn. Okay. 1,000 gold.
Oh, goodbye.
I'm afraid to touch half the things we keep in the tower.
I'm not. So where's this museum?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they're riffing.
It's just over here. Alright, seriously? Well, that's a bit of a letdown. Is this the museum over here?
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. You can't... I can't talk
about it. Why not?
Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon.
I could help if you tell me.
All right. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been... eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key and be careful.
Okay.
Tread lightly in the hall. You don't know what's in there.
Lady, you're right. I don't think we have the key weight to do that right now. So I'll be back in a minute and do that part. We're gonna go sell stuff. Ain't that right, Lydia? Yes, that's right. So, see you guys in a minute.